We were doing a mechanical metal within our compound, between halogen group attached. And we are hydrolyzing this kind of substance. What will happen? What is mechanism for this? So hydrolysis of this kind of compound in two different cases, that is acidic satellite condition and basic, that is base satellite condition. So in such case, first of all you have three halogen groups. So one will facilitate visual of others. So this is this kind of elimination, alpha elimination. Now after this elimination, we will be getting C double bond H plus. This is how the elimination will come out. And this is a presence of water. So water can come, attach on this, and this bond can shift. Now what is the compound you are getting? You are getting C, H, O, H, H plus, and O, H. In the next case, what will happen? This X can go out of the water, H plus, and you get C, H, H, O, H. In the next case, again, removal of another X. So, removal of another X. What is the mechanism for this? This portion is successfully removal of another X. So, if this portion is successfully removal of X, you can write next step. After that, water will upcome and attack. So, first of this, facilitation minus X minus, you are getting C double down OH plus with H. Hydrogen will be fixed here, you are getting C double bond OH. Now this is, what is this? O in halide. Now you know O in halide hydrolysis again can give you. Hydrolysis of O in halide can again give you that. R C double bond O. Or C double bond O OH. So this is the last thing we have discussed in previous class. I will discuss this. Now this is mechanism in which you have used water. Now the same mechanism in the sense of X plus, the same mechanism again routine. So double bond X plus and yes things you can write. Now then the next thing, hydrolysis of, well done, hydrolysis of X plus and light compound or similar compound. Hydrolysis of ester and similar compound. You can mention it as compounds like R, O, S, double bond O, O, R. Okay? Or R, O, S, double bond O, R. RNO2 in all these compounds which you hydrolyze this, this one will base, you can attach H here and O from the remaining portion. So now then, in all these sections, this portion will be attached with O and this portion will be attached with hydrogen. Now, can you write mechanisms are any of these sections? First section. Mechanism can be made moving with her, maybe looking for you to make for it, the main section of attachment. So in all these cases, simple thing is, you can attach H, you can attach OH. Attach H, attach OH, attach H, attach OH. And you can find different conditions, different reactions. Next thing, hydrolysis of a compound called ketone. What is ketone? This is a ketone. Okay. So this kind of formation, when you have double bond oxygen and you attach O1, O2, this kind of formation is called ketone. Okay. So acetyl and ketone. ethical people. This is the aldehyde term, and this is the ketone term. What is ketone? Ketone means this double bond is replaced by two OH groups. Or two AR groups, not OH, AR groups. In this case, hydrolysis of ketones. So let's say you have a compound, which is R, and we are reacting this with H plus, that is acid catalyzed condition. I hope you can remember this. Please complete this. So because of acid catalyzed condition, H plus will come back. This H plus will be taken up by this oxygen, same repetition. Whatever you have done here, now you are repeating the same thing again. OR taking up H plus, OR taking up H plus. Remember that one, OR H plus, OR H plus. And this OR location. And mix with RH will be out because of saturation of this one. And then you have RC double bond OH plus R. And finally, what you will be getting at the end? Now once you get this, H plus is out, and in the next step you can have RCOHR with OR, then you will OH is removing facilitation of this, or directly you can remove this. See, OH is directly removing this thing, the direction, because the MSH is removing this step then. So directly you can remove this, and what is this end product here? This is out, you are running RC double bond to R. So draw final product. RC double bond OR. We have started with this compound. Hydrolysis of this compound in acidic condition or in basic condition can get darky, alkyl. That means this is converted into this. So please note down, in fact, the diagram, this portion is converted into double bond. What if you want to convert this into this compound? So, simply you react with alcohol, react with RH. RH creation will be ऐसा बनेगा. वापस करने हैं H2 बना दो. वापस पहुंच जाओगे. ये formation aldehyde ketone की start करते हैं अभी. Aldehyde ketone में change करते हैं acidic ketone formation to preserve or to save aldehyde ketone bond. So when you can do the station and take the again retain your original compound. So what is the aldehyde ketone that you have to station to collect the dial, give any more duration to any dial, and that way what is the actual ketone to aldehyde ketone when you get answered using hydrolysis mechanism. Fine, so these are some applications. Now on the next application, hydrolysis of epoxide. Let's say you have this kind of compound, carbon, oxygen, carbon, oxygen. Now this molecule can attack here. What do I get? Carbon, hydrogen, gas. Yes. This one. First, wherever you see oxygen with molecule and you have H plus, so setting a downside of oxygen will attack on H plus to make OH plus. Next step is presence of water. So water can attack. The water will attack both carbon to symmetric. If you are attacking here, this bond will shift. If you are attacking here, this bond will shift. So everything is symmetrical. If water attacks on this location, so what will happen? This bond will shift. The weather attacks on this location, this one will shift. So what do you get? Carbon and OH, H plus, then water, and you have OH. This is next step. And in last step, this H plus will lead to give you final compound, that is carbon, carbon, OH, OH. Always carbon, carbon OH, carbon OH, and this kind of structure. So, note down, if you have started with a toxic compound, which was this compound. You are getting finally a compound having two OH. So it's a diol compound, two different ranges and side ways can be seen. So it's a diol compound. So hydroxyl peptide is also one. Now this will come in reaction to cyclic compound. So epoxide reaction. Next is hydrolysis of aryl halide. So the answer is R C double bond O X. And question is what is N-parent association after halide? You know the answer. R C double bond O X. And if you have now for this particular thing, you can have two different mechanisms. Mechanism number one could be no down SN1 reaction or SN1 mechanism. And option number two is this is tetraethyl mechanism. Now these things we are discussing last time. What is option number one? SN1 mechanism. This side will show SN. So this side will show SN1 mechanism. It's like R C double bond O. Right? Because of okay, this action goes. So this action going out, I can see H2 down, and you are having R C triple bond O plus. Note down name of this compound. R C triple bond O plus. What is the name of this compound? So acetylene ion. Or acetylene carbocation. So what is acetylene here? Because this is having R C double bond O. So C double bond O coming from acid ion mode. Right? So acetylene, because acetylene group is R C double bond O. So it's called acetylene carbocation. Or acetylene carbonyl. Carbocation. Or acetylene ion. Now this R C double bond O plus is very much reactive with water. Now water can attack on this carbon, the bond will be shifted towards oxygen. So we are getting RCOH H plus, and here we are getting double bond. And the next step what will happen? Hydrogen will leave its electron. It will give its electron to oxygen, and finally we are getting the compound RC double bond O. So which mechanism the station follows? SN1 mechanism. In the first step, we are forming carbon again. In the next step, we are adding an electron and getting a final product. So there are two steps, step 1, step 2. That's why it is SN1. SN1 two steps. First step, slow step, second is fast step. In the slow step, we are getting carbon again. In the next step, carbon again is being attacked by nucleus. So we also want to group of ions, water. What is carbon again here? Acetylene ion. So this is all about SN1 mechanism for hydrolysis of RCOH. Now there is one more mechanism that is called tetrahedral mechanism. That we have discussed in last class also. R C double bond O, tetrahedral mechanism, you can directly attack with base and then six bonds and finally you can get final product. Like R C double bond O X, if you have water in presence of base, how can you do this reaction? Okay, in the next step, this tetrahedral will be removed. Okay, so you can write R C O X, double bond, and this is O minus. And you got 8. The next step, this can be removed and found a compound. Now, if you are attacking with water directly, then you have one more step. Like this will become OH2 plus, this H plus will be removed, and then this will become OH, and finally this will come. So, you write these equations. I don't see any difficulty in these type of reactions. And please move on. This will give an excess. Anhydride amide or let's say oil halide. Hydrolysis of these things will certainly give you acid. Let's say you have RC double bond O, RC, that's it. You have RC double bond O R-C-O-R-M-A-J. If you have R-C-O-R-M-A-J, amen. If you have R-C-O-R-M-A-J, very healing. High benefits of any of these four can give you access. And we can have this one. So I have both of them in the same way. Number one to make person better aromatic nucleophilic substitution. Aromatic nucleophilic substitution can be of four types. Can be of four types. First one, minus I group. Minus I group present at ortho. So this is aromatic nucleophilic substitution, aromatic compound. Let's say you are using ortho or para position. Ortho or para position of leading group. Most of it. Second type is a very good leading group is present. So this can be changed to. Third case you can mention the reaction is catalyzed. Reaction is catalyzed by a strongly remember on aromatic reaction electrophilic substitution is most preferred. Nucleophilic substitution is a difficult reaction. And nucleophilic substitution if happens on aromatic ring it can be a four types. First case is minus eight of present on the ortho or para position of the leading group. Second part if a very good leading group is present. See third part catalyzed by a strongly. And last part, the reaction is initiated by an electron donor. By an electron donor. So for case one, none of the reaction, rather it is substitution nucleophilic aromatic. SNR. If it is minus I group and outside the position of leaving group, then reaction flow will be SNR. LSMAR mechanism will be preferred. If it is a very good leading group, then reaction will be two steps. First step, leading group has power, second step, attack of nucleophile. So this reaction will be called simple SM1 reaction. So now, for the second case, it will be simple SM1 reaction. SM1 reaction. In third case, if the reaction is catalyzed by a strong base, this mechanism is called Benzyme mechanism. Benzyme mechanism for IDD exam. Most of the times you find reaction based on this. Benzyme mechanism. And last is, if the reaction is initiated by electron donor, this is called SRN1 reaction. SRN1 reaction. So substitution, that is nucleophilic, but this is not normal substitution, this is SRN1 because it is initiated by electron donor. So SRN1 reaction. Now we start one by one. For all the cases. Remember one thing that this substitution is slightly difficult in comparison to electrophilic substitution on aromatic compound. The aromatic compound will have chi electrons, chi electrons will have more chances of attack of electrophilic, not nucleophilic. They are already having chi electrons. How can an electrophilic nucleophilic come into it? So chances are certainly difficult, but if you have created condition in which there is a leading group and you have some difficulty having minus I or minus I acid, then it can pull electrons and then removal can be easier. Now very simple example is, if you have chlorobenzene and you want to form, if you want to remove the fluid, now this reaction itself is a very difficult reaction. But if you have this compound, Cl, NO2, NO2, NO2. So this reaction is very easy reaction, very simple reaction. So very easily you can form, whenever you want to attack here, you can substitute. So let's say you want to substitute Cl by some other group A. So in this case, attachment of A is very difficult. But in this case, attachment of A is very simple. because of free and open book. So remember, nuclear collect, very modern line, nuclear collect substitution. On aromatic end, will be careful if you are having higher minus I effect group. Or in a way, if minus I effect is high, then nucleophilic substitution on aromatic end will be careful. Now why is this so? Reason is very simple. See, if it is minus I group, phase number one, minus I is present at ortho para position of leading group, that is called SN AR mechanism. So take down, heading is SN AR mechanism. First thing, SN AR mechanism. Now this is arranging steps, step one, slow down step one, and draw compound. Let's say you have relevant gene. And you have Y minus as a nucleotide. So, what is the reaction you see? In the first step, this Y minus can attack on this, and this bond will be shifted here. So, draw the compound. This is the first step of mechanism. In this step, you are getting double bond, minus step. X and Y is also there. And let's say Y is coming from this side to Y is there. I get this here. X and Y both are given. So please draw this compound. X and Y both are given. Now this minus charge can take resonance. In this case, let's see, this minus charge. Can say you can shift this minus charge from here to here, okay, this way, and this way, shift on this carbon. What is the compound you're getting? Minus charge here, double bond, Y. In the next combination, this one, so what do I get? Minus charge at this location, double bond, Y. You can draw a resonance hybrid for this. Then Y, X, and minus R moving all these locations. Something different. Minus R moving all these locations. Can minus R come here? This location? Not possible. So, it's a motion that I have to show that. This is step one. Now this step one is very sigma complex. That we have done in mesogenic substitution also. Same method problem. Sigma complex type of compound. Now this is step one. And what should be step 2? This is step 1. What should be step 2? What should be step 2? So in step 2, this minus charge will facilitate removal of X. So write down, let's say I take this structure. So if you have this structure, minus charge is here. You have double bond, Y, X. What will happen? This minus charge will facilitate removal of X and final product is double bond, then Y. Now understand that X is replaced by Y. Initially you have X on this location, now you have Y on this location, that means Y has replaced X. That is why Y is a nucleotide, because it has a negative charge. So a nucleotide has replaced a location where X is present, into the set. This mechanism is a difficult mechanism, okay? Reason being, this mechanism is hampering in the aromaticity of the structure, to some extent. And finally, you are giving aromaticity back, this shows that finally you are giving the aromatic structure, so that's why this part is also justified. Now come back to this. When the selection is possible, so minus I group present at ortho or para position of leading group, why this line is written here? Because if you have X as a leading group, so ortho or para position, that means these locations, ortho and para location. These locations should have minus I group because these locations are getting disturbed. Negative charge, so also lies in this. I am more than a self. These delusions are very negative self. So to take away that negative self, is where minus I is present on that location. So that's why this part is also possible. No one few things here. First time, negative charge is moving always. Negative charge is moving always. On ortho and para position. Negative charge is moving always on ortho and para position. Kinematically, so ortho para position first point, kinematically, rate is equal to k times substrate times mu minus. Kinetically rate is equal to k times substrate mu minus. That is bimolecular reaction. That is bimolecular reaction. Mu minus is neutrophil. Substrate on which it is an atom. Two points. Isotopic effect with allosmosis. Using the Heger isotope, rate will be changed or rate will not change. Which will analyze this? SN1 or SN2? SN2 mechanism. Is that this? So rate will change or not change? So medicine, using the Heger isotope, of S, that's what I mentioned. Rate will change or not change? Confirm. Please come here and discuss here. The first step, write down, first step is first step. And second step is first step. So in this first step, though we have written this, that K substrate mu minus. Okay, kinetically it is given. It's a bimolecular reaction. But if you in first step, this X bond is not broken in first step. Is it broken in first step? Check broken in both ways. X or 1. Come back with it. Second way for it. So, this is what we are doing. Normal SNL will get it. Normal SNL will get it. Up to direct something will get it. You can have to do it. So, please understand that this reaction is a bimolecular reaction, but X is not released in first step. So, that's the question. Next step, next point, point number 4. Change the nucleophile, rate is changed. Change the nucleophile, rate is changed. So, what does that mean? The nucleophile can attack the rate, close to the attack. Change the nucleophile, rate is changed because of this. Because the nucleophile is in rate determining step or rate determining mechanism. Next step, if you can keep 3 and 2 on these positions, then needle will be much more easier. So, it's like if you have X and Y, and you got 3 and 2, NO2, NO2, NO2. This kind of structure. So, leaving of this particular group X will be much more easier. This can very easily mean that I have already explained in this example. Ever clear? Every question was asked in an IIT exam for 2 months. It's an explanation. Okay, way back, like when IIT was a subjective exam. I'm not going to understand this. So, if you have more number of minor side groups on ortho-para position, this compound can have much more chance, many chances of removal or substitution of this kind of. The next mechanism is SN1 mechanism. First mechanism is here. First is SNAR mechanism, that is aromatic ring. Substitution nucleophilic. Step is Y minus will attach at the same location, will make sp3 aldehyde carbon. Minus side will denocalize, will get a resonance hybrid. And then minus side will facilitate removal of this. But this removal facilitation is possible if we are having ortho-para group and good minus hybrid. So, next question, D part. ऐसा मन निकलने लगा। मनुष्य है जो कठिन में निकालना होगा, इजी निकालना होगा, डिफिकल्ट निकालना होगा, वेरी डिफिकल्ट निकालना। ऐसे मन मैकेनिज्म और एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट मैकेनिज्म, जनरली नहीं होगी रिएक्शन। ओके, तो डिफिकल्ट रिएक्शन है और चेक टेस्ट नोट कर सकते हो। स्टेप वन, देखते हैं बेंजीन रिंग एंड इट इज हैविंग एन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड एन प्लस। व्हाट इज दिस कंपाउंड? इट्स कॉल्ड डायब्रोमिन, डायब्रोमिन सॉल्ट। Benzene ring is having this kind of structure, so diazonium salt. Now, in this system, this kind of compound can release into, this is SMN karna hai yahan pe. SMN ka matlab kya hai? Booster. Pehle usse apne aaram se positive charge mein jana chahiye. Leaving us karega apne aap. So leaving bhi kaisa hoga ki leaving bhi ja sake. So yahan pe diazonium jo kaisa hai, wo easily remove ho sakta hai. So you are getting this kind of structure. Again, this is very difficult structure. Because complete aromatization of benzene is suffered. Listen, you are having a benzene with a plus charge. But the plus charge aromatic nature will discharge for you, discharge for you. That's why it is, this reaction is very much unlikely. It's not possible, it's not feasible reaction. Now, next step is step 2. From step 2, what can happen? You have this compound. And now X minus or the nucleophile can come and attack. So X minus will attack on this location and you are getting. So suddenly we are going to have this reaction to some hypothetical type of reaction. But so let's understand that this mechanism can happen in this kind of compound. We are both of like N2 plus. The solution is about as N2. So this reaction is very, even though very easily possible, that's why this is having some time. Otherwise, no other application. So mention here, only possible when very good leaving rate. This time, as I said, one line, only possible when very good leaving rate is present. Only possible when very good leaving rate is present. Now this reaction is actually unimolecular reaction, as you can see SN1. So the return rate of this reaction is given as K times substrate. There is no concentration of nucleophile. So it's a SN1 reaction, order is 1. So it's order 1, it's going to be with the substrate to return the rest, but it's going to be with the next mechanism is benzene mechanism. I hope this is clear. SNAR, SN1, difference here, don't know. SNAR may also get a pain, minus I group. Now, SNAR and SN1 may also easily be able to, SNAR and AMTO is also. Jara kala nahi hai. SN1 most difficult, but SN1 may also be able to get a group. So, you have to keep these things in mind. Next point is, Benzene mechanism launch of same pattern. So suddenly you can get a question from benzene mechanism in your exam. Very good. Participate in the question. Now understand the second explanation. If you have benzene ring, let's say Cl is here. And you react this with NH2-, very strong base. NH2-, very strong base NH2-. So this one gives you formation of NH2. So why is brain 2 times NH2? Because so further, this position is star level here, X NH2. Wo carbon highlights NH2 wahan pe laga hua hai. Jab NH2 aa raha hai, tab NH2 wahan pe aa raha hai, NH2 se bade wale carbon pe aa raha hai. Yani do options hai. Jahan pe CO tha, wahan pe bhi NH2 aa sakte hai. और इसके बगल वाले उसके एडजस्टमेंट पोजीशन में भी एनएचसी आ रहा है, इसके पास जाना पड़ेगा। मेरा समझ आ रहा है? और कैसे पता करेंगे कि ये रिएक्शन ऐसी हो रही है? उसके लिए यूज करते हैं हाइड्रोजन. तो लेते यू यूज कार्बन फोर्डिंग है ऑन द कार्बन. ये कार्बन कार्बन कर दिया था कार्बन फोर्डिंग होता है. तो ये कार्बन कैसे होगा कार्बन फोर्डिंग और ये कार्बन कैसे होगा कार्बन फोर्डिंग. तो एक बार इनकी ज्यादा लग रहे कार्बन फोर्डिंग वाले लोकेशन. तो एक बार ज्यादा लग रहे कार्बन फोर्डिंग के नेक्स्ट लोकेशन पे यही दोनों तरफ पॉसिबिलिटी बन रही. तो इसका मतलब मैकेनिज्म कुछ कैसे होना चाहिए जहां पे एनएसटी रहता है जो भी कंपाउंड है इसमें इधर भी पॉसिबल है और इधर भी पॉसिबल है. एनी कैन मेक अ डिफरेंस. इफ यू सी दिस काइंड ऑफ फॉर्मेशन इन प्रोडक्ट देन यू कैन गेस दैट एनएसटी कैन अटैक ऑन दिस लोकेशन एनएसटी कैन अटैक ऑन दिस लोकेशन. तो इसी तरह सामने के अंदर लिमिट देर चांस दैट एनएसटी कैन अटैक ऑन बोथ दी लोकेशन. दिस पोजिशन कैन बी अटैक बाय एनएसटी दिस कैन ऑल्सो बी अटैक. ये दोनों देखी जाते जैसे ही वैसे ही. तो इसको जरूरत नहीं तो ये कंपनी आपको ऑटोमेटिक यहाँ पे कवर होगा. इसके लेफ्ट साइड में इसके राइट साइड में चलने कर रहे हैं ये भी वेरी चांस प्रोडक्ट है. मैकेनिज्म जिस काइंड ऑफ कार्बन वेयर एनएसटी कमिंग ऑन द सेम कार्बन ऑफ फ्यूल एंड द नेक्स्ट कार्बन ऑफ फ्यूल एंटी दोनों जाने के कारण बन रहे हैं. तो वापसन के एक मैकेनिज्म आपको हेल्प कर सकती है. क्यों एसएन एआर यहाँ पे हेल्प नहीं कर सकता है. क्यों एसएन वन हेल्प नहीं कर सकता बिकॉज वेन एसएन एआर एसएन वन यू आर गेटिंग कंपाउंड ऑन सेम लोकेशन एनी माइनस ऑफ कमिंग ऑन द सेम लोकेशन चेक कर सकते जाते की बात है. जहां पे अटा लो वहीं पे अटैचमेंट हो रही है. जहां पे अटा लो वहीं पे बाइक अटैचमेंट हो रही है. नेक्स्ट चलो और दिस इज द नेचर ऑफ दिस बाइक एंड समय ये रखो एंड ये रखो दोनों काम कर सकते हैं. तो कैसे एक्सप्लेन करेंगे बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म. व्हाट इज बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म. इट्स अ मैकेनिज्म इन विच यू हैव प्रेजेंस ऑफ अ स्ट्रॉन्ग रिंग एंड एज यू सी वी हैव एनएसटी माइनस एज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग रिंग. सो इन स्ट्रॉन्ग बेसिक कंडीशन दिस बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म कैन अकर. नाउ राइट डाउन फॉर नंबर वन. दैट इज स्टेप वन. स्टेप वन फर्स्ट स्टेप. So in first step, see that what will happen. If you have this kind of structure, Cl, hydrogen, and NH2-. So in first step, NH2- will capture this hydrogen. NH2- will capture this hydrogen. This bond will shift, and Cl will go out. So everything will happen in one step. There is a product, an intermediate, not other. There is an intermediate here. Double bond, so NH2- of fusion of hydrogen, so it has become NH3, it is out. As well as Cl- is also left, minus Cl-. So what do we do? यहाँ पे double bond carry होता है, इसको shift कर दिया आपने, और यहाँ पे कौन सा bond हो गया? और ये जो compound बन के आ रहा है, ये जो intermediate बन के आ रहा है, इसको बोलते हैं benzene. So look down, this is called benzene intermediate. Benzene is very reactive. You cannot take out this compound out of reaction. It is very reactive. You cannot resolve this compound. Very reactive. And since it is reactive, that means it is highly unstable also. So you can be isolated compound. You have a benzene, you can see that it is a benzene. That's a benzene, you can see that it is a benzene. Benzene takes reaction to reach the intermediate from the benzene. And you can be over there. Now this benzene can be attacked in step number 2. तो क्या अटैक करेगा क्या है आपके पास एनएसटी. तो दिस बेंजाइन कैन बी अटैक बाय एनएसटी. एनएसटी बाहर गया था नहीं एनएसटी से अटैक कर सकते हैं. एनएसटी जब अटैक करेगा तो एनएसटी कैन अटैक से ऑप्शन नंबर 1. ऑप्शन नंबर 2 एनएसटी कैन अटैक हियर आउट. तो एनएसटी फॉलोड ऑप्शन नंबर 1 आई एम सेइंग इट द रेड टाइम. What will happen? This double bond will shift on this location. And if NH3 is coming from the green group, then the double bond will shift on this location. Then what will happen? So this is the answer. If red wala close ho rahe, so when I go one step karenge to dumping ho jayenge. Alag alag karte. Let us take this one. So for this case, what I am getting here is double bond, a minus step. And a double bond. Option number two. Same compound, benzene intermediate, then NH3 is attacking on the other side. What will happen? This one will shift here. So where is actually a negative charge? to bear all these questions. Both are possible. Listen on, if an extreme is arising here, negative charge formed here. If an extreme is arising here, negative charge formed here. Simple, very simple mechanism. Now, because of this, we are having two locations where we can form negative charge. And what will happen to this negative charge position? That will be nothing. Yes? That will be an extra. अब ये भी आप देखें यहाँ पर क्या आकाश है अभी भी यहाँ पर क्या आकाश होगा अभी भी एम एच 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 यहाँ पर क्या आकाश होगा अभी भी एम एच तो बहुत अभी इसमें कंप्लीट नहीं है ऐसे तरह पहुंच जा रहे हैं जब इनकी लोकेशन आपको सोचिए इसकी अटैक से क्या फर्क पड़ेगा अगर वहां पर अटैक कर रहे हैं तो ऊपर की तरफ नेगेटिव चार्ज अगर उधर अटैक कर रहे हैं तो नीचे की तरफ नेगेटिव चार्ज इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप वेरी नेक्स्ट स्टेप दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज विल कैप्चर हाइड्रोजन एंड दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज कैन कैप्चर हाइड्रोजन ओके सो वेरी नेक्स्ट स्टेप दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज कैन कैप्चर हाइड्रोजन इफ दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज विल कैप्चर हाइड्रोजन दिस विल बिकम व्हाट एनएच2 एंड यहां पर क्या हो गया एच तो कंपाउंड क्या बनेगा H NH2 यस सर NH2 पोजीशन में ले गया को इन द अदर केस इफ दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज इज टेकिंग अप हाइड्रोजन यू आर गेटिंग NH2 एट दिस पोजीशन यो सो व्हाट इज द अदर कंपाउंड हाइड्रोजन NH2 आई होप कंप्लीट दिस आंसर टू यू आर गेटिंग NH2 हियर एज वेल एज हियर Both options are possible because NH2 can come here and NH2 can come here. Why both reasons are possible? Because that negative charge can be developed here or it can develop here. That's why NH2 can come here or it can come here. I hope everything is explained. Now this mechanism is called benzene mechanism. So, if you have a benzene mechanism, this question will come here. Both products will come here. एक तरफ लिख के आएंगे तो रॉन्ग सबसे ऊपर मार्क्स नहीं मिलेंगे आपको दो तरफ लिखने वाले तो नेक्स्ट टाइम दो तरफ आर प्रेजेंट इन ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल अमाउंट 50% 50% तो आई डोंट डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन दो आर प्रेजेंट इन इक्वल अमाउंट फॉर्म नंबर टू एक ऑर्थो पोजिशन इज ब्लॉक इफ ऑर्थो पोजिशन इज ब्लॉक What will happen? No reaction. Can you explain this? Combination is blocked. That means you have a compound in which you have CH and you get RR. So, auto position of CH is occupied by R. Auto position of CH is occupied by R. There is no hydrogen. So, let's say you have NH2 minus. Then you have NH2 minus attack and take hydrogen. And in case of hydrogen, there are ions. So, say you have a couple of combination of CH. तो क्या कोई भी रिएक्शन हो सकती है नहीं तो आप ऑप्शन क्या होते हैं उस केस में बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म फॉलो नहीं कर पाओ तो राइट एट ऑटो पोजीशन इज ब्लॉक देयर विल नॉट बी एनी रिएक्शन विदिन बेंजाइन इसको ये क्वेश्चन कई बार एग्जाम आते हैं यानी एग्जाम आपको कैसे लेंगे वहां पर ऐसा लिखने लिखने के लिए कर ही देंगे और कुछ चेक करेंगे आपसे ही कितना आपने समझा No correct application. No reaction. You can note on this example. You can have any group attached here which is blocking position. So there will not be any reaction. Now put a term heading benzene. What exactly is benzene? What are the properties of benzene? Okay, tell this to these things also. So, Put down a heading, benzene. Point one. Highly reactive intermediate. Highly reactive intermediate. Point number two. It's a highly reactive intermediate. Point number two, जय स्ट्रक्चर स्ट्रक्चर लगा कर देखते हैं स्ट्रक्चर क्या था Now, does it mean that it is having ST hybridization here? Triple bond ho gaya. ST hybridization ho gayi. ST hybridization ka matlab hai hota hai ki bond angle kitna ho gaya nahi. Very good indeed. Aisa kuch bhi nahi hota hai. This hybridization is not ST hybridization. So, in this exam, I have to go. Benzene, you have triple bond, but what is the hybridization? So, my term hybridization is SP2 only, not ST. क्यों ऐसा है तो देखते हैं हाइब्रिडाइजेशन इज नॉट एसटी इट इज ST2 ओनली नॉट एसटी इट इज ST2 क्योंकि क्यों है बिकॉज ऑफ वन सिग्मा एंड वन सिग्मा इज ST हाइब्रिडाइज रॉन्ग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन रॉन्ग इज इवैल्यूएशन दैट इज रॉन्ग सो व्हाट एग्जैक्टली स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ बेंजीन सो नोट डाउन इन बेंजीन देयर इज इंटरैक्शन ऑफ In benzene, there is interaction of one sp2 completely filled, one sp2 orbital, which is completely filled with another sp2 orbital, which is vacant. One sp2 orbital, which is completely filled with another sp2 orbital, which is vacant. ओके नाउ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस स्ट्रक्चर इज कार्बन कार्बन दिस काइंड ऑफ पैटर्न टू ड्रॉ I am going to mention this is for hydrogen. What are these things? These are sigma bonds. So there are many things you have this kind of structure. You have seven sigma bonds. Sigma, 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 sigma. So these things are all you understand. Between different carbons. Carbon 1, carbon 2, carbon 3, carbon 4, carbon 5, carbon 6. Now, this carbon, okay, in general it is sp2 orbital. So it will be in this kind of shape, this kind of formation. So draw this kind of structure. And what happens in benzene? See, this structure, and if you have a double bond, alternate double bond, that means perpendicular to orbitals will overlap. So the same thing will happen here. Let's say you have perpendicular to orbitals. Now I am drawing these orbitals in red color. Let's say these are perpendicular to orbitals. So let me show you this here. Now, these two will overlap, this pi bond is extended. These two overlap, this pi bond is also extended. What about this one? So, please answer here. In this case, one will have two electrons, another will be vacant, and this will coordinate to this vacant orbital. That's why you can explain a pi bond, normal pi bond, and you can explain other bonds of this kind of formation. This is not a bond. So one pi bond, other pi bond, third pi bond. Three pi bonds is benzene kind of structure. You have to take a benzene maybe this again. You have a difference here. You don't have a strong, so it's a structure here. You don't have a strong here. This is एक की एक की तरह बदल रहे हैं और दूसरे के साथ कोऑर्डिनेट कर रहे हैं इंटरेक्शन कर रहे हैं अगर ये दोनों इलेक्ट्रॉन दोनों में होते तो यहाँ पे क्या सकता था तो कौन बॉन्ड बन सकता था तो एस टी हो जाता जैसे कि सी टू एस टी में बनता है सी ट्रिपल बॉन्ड सी एच When Peter is on CH structure, you have carbon-carbon, carbon-carbon, sigma bond. Perpendicular orbitals overlap. Next perpendicular orbitals overlap. This thing is not happening here because only one perpendicular overlaps, other one is not overlapping. That is, one is feeding two electrons and donating to the vacant orbital. That's taking the orbital. Please write that statement. There is interaction of one sp2 completely filled orbital with another sp2 completely vacant. I hope you understand this now. So because of this structure, it is not sp. It is sp2, one coordinating nothing in other two. So you vacant sp2. Tell me with that one. Coming on to next step, reactions of benzene. Reactions of benzene. Number one, dimerization to polymerization. Or you can say dimer to trimer. So the meaning of dimerization to trimerization, you have this compound and you have another membrane. You have a double bond here, double bond here, ये triple bond क्या होता है? ये double bond में convert हो चुका है, और ये वाला bond, double bond में convert हो चुका है. So this kind of formation, we can show this one. So initially both are dimer or two molecules here, now there are three molecules. So dimerization or trimerization reaction. ट्रेंडेशन के लिए अगर होंगे एक और लाइन यहाँ पर चूज कर सकते हैं, फर्दर आगे कर सकते हैं. नेक्स्ट कॉल ये कौन सा कैसे निकलने वाले यहाँ पे, इसके दो इलेक्ट्रॉन है, इसके दो इलेक्ट्रॉन है, ये इससे शेयर हो रहा है और ये इससे शेयर हो रहा है. ऐसे निकलने तो बोलते हैं पेरी साइकिल निकलना. मेन सब दूसरा रिएक्शन और पेरी साइकिल रिएक्शन. पेरी साइकिल रिएक्शन में कोई प्लस माइनस करने की जरूरत नहीं है. ओके, जैसे कम सर्किट मैकेनिज्म की आपने सीधा एक एरर एफर्ट शो किया, दूसरी तरफ एरर एफर्ट शो किया और दोनों को ज्वाइन कर दे. देयर इज नो प्लस माइनस माइनस प्लस, यू कैन डायरेक्टली शो दैट एरर. नेक्स्ट स्टेप, इफ आवर बेंजीन कंपाउंड एंड अटैक विद दिस काइंड ऑफ सब्सटेंस, कौन सा कंपाउंड है? यूरॉन. क्या होगा mechanism is like this. Complete cylinder. Benzene ring. You have a benzene ring as a function dikhega. Then you will have this kind of setup. You will have a double bond here and you will have oxygen. Particularly oxygen acting here. ये डबल बॉन्ड, इसके इलेक्ट्रॉन वहां पे यूज हो गए इससे बॉन्ड करने के लिए, ट्रिपल बॉन्ड के इलेक्ट्रॉन इधर यूज हो गए और डबल बॉन्ड तो वहां पे शिफ्ट कर दिया. दिस कंपाउंड कैन बी ड्रॉन इन दिस वे. These are the same numbers. Hence, you know, this one is in positive vector. This one, you bridge the location here, you bridge location here. Now you can visualize. You carbon, you have a carbon, you have a yellow carbon, or your oxygen. फैक्ट्री दिस कंपाउंड एग्जिस्ट फ्रॉम दिस कॉम्पाउंड, क्योंकि ये प्लेनर स्ट्रक्चर ड्रोन बच्चा क्या अपना प्लेनर ड्रोनिंग जैसा स्ट्रक्चर बना दिया, एक्टिव स्ट्रक्चर ऐसा एग्जिस्ट करता मॉडिफिकेशन के मेंशन रिएक्शन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रिएक्शन एग्जाम में आ सकते हैं कई बार रिएक्शन विद एल्काइल और एराइल लिथियम, रिएक्शन विद एल्काइल और एराइल लिथियम, विद एल्काइल हार्ड विद एराइल इफ यू हैव टोल्यूम जिंक काइंड ऑफ सब्सटेंस, सो इफ यू हैव बेंजीन reacting with RLI, now RLI is a positive, so RLI is minus charge, so if this will act as a neutrophil also, so we can also cut a R minus R attack and change, if you use a cell structure one, so there is a structure, you will have a double bond and R minus is attached here. In the next step, this minus charge will take up this token, LI. So, compound one here. See, R minus structure adapter over, minus charge does that, minus structure does it for LI. LI does. This step is taken in the next step. This portion is attached here, has attached there, and this portion is taking up LI. So one step we can write this mechanism. Now this was the partition, you know, for discussion. Now later on, last mechanism, that is FRN1 mechanism. FRN1 आपको बहुत से ऐसा चाहिए. Okay, let's just note down one line about this. So this is called substitution. Sakura name ko substitution radical. That is, this is through which mechanism? Free radical mechanism. Substitution radical nucleophilic unimolecular. SRN1 substitution radical nucleophilic unimolecular reaction, SRN1. For this mechanism, as we have discussed, electron donors initiated by electron donors. For example, mechanism will be like this. Rate is equal to K times substrate concentration. That is it. And let's say you have ARI. ARI you can think of benzene iodide or something of that sort. Now, if you have electron donor, if you have electron donor, then this will become ARI minus, ARI to electron donor, which will become ARI minus. ARI minus, then you can write I minus, why you guys have to? So, you can write AR, free radical, or AR free radical, अगर किसी भी न्यूक्लियो का है जैसा कि एस टू माइनस को रिएक्शन करता है तो क्या बनेगा, ए आर एन एच टू प्लस और जैसे समझिए ए आर एन एच टू कॉम्प्लेक्स फॉर्मेशन एस टू माइनस इन दिखाई अगेन ए आर एन जैसे देखिए ए आर एन एच टू एंड ए आर आर माइनस, तो क्या है ये फॉर्मेशन फिर से हो रही है और एट एंड ऑफ द डे मेरी एयर एन एस टू एआर एन एस टू एआर एन आई सबसे ज्यादा एस टू मैकेनिज्म इज इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनर मैकेनिज्म एंड सच नॉट इन कोर्स ऑफ आईडी एग्जाम बट वी शुड नो बिकॉज़ दिस इज़ ऑल साइड ऑफ प्रोसीजन यू शुड नो दिस वन एट लीस्ट नेम यू शुड नो ओके सो एआरआई एआरआई माइनस रिमूवल ऑफ आई माइनस फॉर्मेशन ऑफ टी रेडिकल एआर and the free radical will be attacked by nucleophile. So remember, free radical nucleophilic. Free radical attacked by nucleophile. Free radical attacked by nucleophile, NH to minus. And this will give you AR NH to minus. On attack of ARI, this will give you AR NH to and ARI minus. So two things first, you can remember. Now let's say, which reaction will occur in this case, So the same thing we have done for SN1, SN2, SNI case, let us do the same thing here. Mechanism. Point number one. Substrate structure. So, how substrate structure will decide which mechanism you are going to follow. SN1, SNOR, benzene or SRM1. Which one will be following? So, SRM1 is entirely different. SRM1 will have some requirement in terms of initiator. So, that is the main thing. If you have some initiator, you go with SRM1. If there is no initiator, you cannot go with SRM1. So, let us look at all other cases. Substrate structure, point number one. If minus R group is an ortho para position, which mechanism? SNAR. Substitution nucleophilic aromatic. If ortho hydrogen is acidic, what do we have that? That can be captured. If ortho hydrogen can be captured, answer is benzene. Ortho hydrogen is captured and if the NSF figure of it, then you have a triple bond formation. So benzene mechanism. And if some plus side is present on when? Plus side group. यहाँ पे क्या लिखा था? कौन से ग्रुप आरोप प्रेजेंट है? ये माइनस टू ग्रुप है. लीडिंग ग्रुप. ओके. तो इन दिस केस इफ यू माइनस टू ग्रुप प्रेजेंट इन दोनों ग्रुप में जाना था. ऐसा नहीं है. ये क्या हो रही है? जब प्लस एट आई ग्रुप प्रेजेंट है तो लेट ऑन प्लस एट आई ग्रुप प्रेजेंट और गुड लीडिंग ग्रुप इज प्रेजेंट. सो दैट विल बी दिस केस. SN1 mechanism. Next. So this is first one. Substrate structure will determine type of mechanism. Point number two, leaving group. So what are the effects of leaving group? Effect of leaving group. Now mention if you have a very good leaving group. Which mechanism is possible? What is here? SN1. Because SN1 declares that leaving group should leave directly and then you have second step in which nucleophile will come and attack. So SN1. Next step, four leaving group. SNAR. So remember, four leaving group. SNAR. So where is benzene? Benzene is in between. You note that. Very good leaving group SN1. If you hold on for them, benzene. If you hold on, so SNR. SNR actually here, because if you have a leaving group, because mechanism will put out on a success perspective. If you have a mechanism, this is the same method on SCD output properly. Now SNR case, as a theory of mechanism, X is not removed in structure. X is intact. X is intact for the distance, so it should not be a good leaving group. अगर अच्छा लेंगे तो ये क्यों होगा? क्यों ऐसा होता है? अगर अच्छा लेंगे तो ऐसा क्यों निकल जाएगा? और तो आगे से टैक्कर लो। कुछ तो कोई सबसे मान। तो इनके से कैसे नहीं आए? तो मैं जो इन एक से मार्ट एक अपनी तुमको जरूर ही ऐसा नहीं आए। नाउ पॉइंट नंबर थ्री इफेक्ट ऑफ न्यूक्लियोफाइल इफेक्ट ऑफ अटैकिंग weak nucleophile, weak nucleophile, SN1, very strong nucleophile, benzene, weak nucleophile, SN1, because this is too suggestion, and the water cell is a resistant and oil that tells you. And if it is strong nucleophile, SNAR. Now how will it distinguish between a strong nucleophile and very strong? So you can say very strong nucleophile or you can say very strong base also. That was even Ganga in Gandhi. That was the truth. Very strong days are very strong in your mind. Can save us, Ganga in Gandhi, so that I can directly take a vegetable. You can be triple bond, and then triple bond will be attacked by upcoming nuclear fight. Now, again, you can mention what is correct order in this case. The order is benzene, number 1, number 2 SNAR, and number 3 SN1. In terms of attacking nuclear fight. Now, let's say example the question. You have AS minus, CL minus, and cation. So, this one is good for benzene mechanism. Out of these three, very standard is AS minus. So that will be good for benzene mechanism. If you have no other choice, though even old guys are good days, in that case, you have even better option. Now what about CL minus? CL minus? Let's see. CL minus, you will take it for, let's see. See, toxal can be a very good leading group. So, if it is coming, it can come out easily. And all of the SN1 is used for here. So, try that. The SNAR is used for here. So, try it again. SNAR is a good system in health and safety also. Because SNAR mechanism here. If you look at SNAR mechanism, SNAR mechanism is like this. In this mechanism, if Y minus is a good leading group, whenever you have this kind of situation, this will come out. Why will come out? The X will not come out. Caution ko adapt kar diya Y se. So, kabhi bhi SNAR caution nahi ho sakta. Kisi Y ko aisa leaving ho gaya, wo kabhi nahi kar jayega. Y ko attack karega, Y ko leave karega. So, eventually kisi will aapko uske. Mera samajh aa rahi? So, SNAR ke case mein kya hona chahiye? Wo condition maan rakho. SNAR ke case mein aapko likha hua hai maine pure leaving group. I hope this should be clear. So, that group cannot be toxin group. Toxin is very good leading group. Now, good leading group is because of this condition, SM1. So, I will go for SM1 with toxin, SM1 with toxin, and CO minus with just this one. Are you willing? So, we should talk all about substitution nuclear solidification. Now, today, the question was a difficult time, substitution nuclear solidification day, but if any questions are there, so it's a very big effect. If you have a certain thing that I mentioned that here, even if you have a certain thing that I have a certain thing, so please go to these notes. You have done hearing? Aromatic? Electrophilic? Substitution. Now, what is electrophilic substitution? This is aromatic. Electrophile will be attacked by pilots on this compound. And then, the position which is already attacked will be replaced by upcoming group. So, note down step 1. Let's say you have this compound. Step 1. Electrophile will be attacking here. Now, if patient attack with the cluster will not come over, if patient attack with the cluster will not come over, which is better option? Write down. Now, in the next, what is the name of this toxin or this intermediate? It's called arenium. That was arsenium. This is arenium. So, roll down arenium ion. In the next step, this bond can shape, you can get different structures, resonating structures. So, double bond here. Left side, double bond, extremely. In the next step, it will be like this. So, again, you have a plus charge, double bond, extremely. And then you can draw resonance hybrid, in which it will be XE with all double bonds coming. Note on this. Now this aluminum ion is also called sigma complex. Aluminum ion or sigma complex. And there is one more name, Zellan intermediate. That is not important for your exam report. You can email the people. I email my own or tomorrow only. Instead to plus 4, or you can do this way, get hydrogen, that's an explanation that can facilitate removal. So, no doubt, if it is plus 4 here, you have H and E. So, you want E here, then say it is like this. Shifting electrons here, and finally, you are getting the fast CH3. Sorry. Now note down few points about this. So this is what done earlier, right? Carbon-silicon ratio is a thing. CD graph, alkylation, ethylation, carbonation, between the CD graph, CD, some of you don't care. Plus, that's what you have to add to your frustration below. So the mechanism should be very clear. And step also should be clear. Now if you have done it, you can think of this actual edge. How do you come down there? First level. So all clear is there, so column access you want to H, so like that, you can understand. So bending the column is a downward access. Fine. So then this is a group, it is negative group, it is a negative group. It is a minus L group, so consistency and only. Consistency in the country that we are in. Nuclear phase substitution, that's simply the concept from here. So if you get a plus L group, then electrical concept better. This also better. Now, write down few points on this. So, substitution electrophilic, which is aromatic. Substitution electrophilic, which is aromatic, that we are discussing right now. Point number one. Rate is equal to rate constant, concentration of substrate in the concentration of electrophilic. So let's say this reaction is a bimolecular reaction. This reaction is a bimolecular reaction. Now whenever I am reading this compound, whenever you have X, which is to leave, and E, which is to come, and there is a plus cell moving inside. Now this kind of setup is called sigma complex. And once this X is out, this will become E attached with this. Only E attached with this location will call it pi complex. Summation. In this case, we say it like centrally it is attached. Summation sigma complex and pi complex. Write down points here. Sigma complex. Sigma complex. This conductor. Sigma complex. This one. This conductor. In this case, aromatic nature is not there. So what unless the aromatic nature is there? No, you have to keep your realization of the drug. In pi complex, aromatic nature intact. Aromatic nature will be there. This is not conductor of electricity. Pi complex is not conductor of electricity. So in case of pi complex, there will not be any color change also. There will not be any color change in pi. And there will be color change in case of sigma complex. Now these color changes are mainly regarded in terms of conductivity. Take a relate. If conductor is there, that means two electrons or electronic presence is there, so that is color change is possible. If there is no conductor, selecting properties, then there will not be any collection also. Next point, evidences for mechanism. Number one, using Heger isotope of leading group, rate is not changed. using major isotope of radium rays, rays is not seen. इसी कारण से होता है कि बॉन्ड को फोर्स से ब्रेक नहीं किया गया. दिस शोज बॉन्ड इज नॉट ब्रोकन इन फोर्स. सो यूजिंग मेजर एसिटेट ऑफ लिविंग रेट रेट इज नॉट चेंज. सो बॉन्ड इज नॉट ब्रोकन इन फोर्स. सो दिस इज फर्स्ट. इफ यू हैव यूज आइसोटोप ऑफ एक्स मिस आइसोटोप आइसोटोप ऑफ एक्स एंड यू आर नॉट गेटिंग एनी चेंज इन द क्वेश्चन दैट मीन्स एक्स इज नॉट कमिंग ओवर इन फर्स्ट स्टेप. फर्स्ट स्टेप रन करता है तो एक्स फर्स्ट स्टेप नहीं आ रहा दूसरे स्टेप में आ रहा जो भी हो रहा है. सेकंड पॉइंट चेंज लीविंग दिस नो चेंज इन वेट. चेंज लीविंग दिस नो चेंज इन वेट. चेंज लीविंग दिस देयर इज नो चेंज इन वेट बट पोजिशन ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम इज चेंज. द पोजिशन ऑफ इक्विलिब्रियम इज शिफ्टेड. इससे पता चलता है कि फर्स्ट स्टेप में है रिवर्सिबल. प्लीज मेंशन है दैट इज फर्स्ट स्टेप इज रिवर्सिबल. And repeat again, change in the change in living rate, no change in rate, by condition of equilibrium shift. That's why first step is reversible in nature. Third point. T plus is changed, electrified by radio apne. Electrified by radio equation mein to rate badal jayega. So note kare, E plus is changed, rate is changed. Uska matlab E plus step kaise attack kar rahe hain? Close to the first step. Close to. So E plus is changed, rate is changed, that means E plus is attacking on first step. There is no first step here. Jennifer Mali said to me about it, I said, first step is here, first step is first step. I don't know what to do. If I'm saying that first step is first step, then you know, E plus is changed, it will be there on rate. First step is changed, it will be there on rate. E plus is there, it will be on rate. And you can again. Answer. So once you know that this is first step, you can always raise this kind of evidence. Next one. Also there is this plus I, also there is this plus I will be more easily isolated. This line का मतलब समझ में आ रहा है. Also there is this plus I, let's say you have some X here and you get in also position you get plus I group, let's say R R R and you want to perform this electrophilic isolation reaction. So suddenly in this case, this substitution is much more useful and much more difficult. It is much more, let's see, easier because of presence of plus I group. So please mention that also paragraph with plus I will be easily substituted and isolated. Also paragraph with plus I will be easily substituted and isolated. So important point is that if you want to have this mechanism, what is the name of this mechanism? That is electrophilic aromatic. If you want to have this mechanism, this group should be electron rich. It should be activated. It should have plus N or plus I type of group attached on this. The reaction rate will be more. If you have an empty electron and you want to have an E plus addition, E plus or substitution, then this reaction will be a good reaction. If you have CL, better. If you have CH3, even better. If you have H2, much more better. Okay? So, let's say example reaction. Write down SEAR rate for these compounds. Sir, what is it? What is the answer? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are in this and decreasing order of SEAR rate. Now if I am writing SEAR, suddenly it is electrophilic substitution. Don't say reaction is theory. SEAR ka naam hi kya hai, ki reaction is theory. Electrophile. So electrophile want to come and substitute here. So what is the answer for this thing? Best one is NH2. So answer is? Three, then, we could have one or other, we could have two. LH2, 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 this is strong, this is minus. Okay? So, 3, 2, then, 1, 4, 5. This is for LH2. This is also half, this is also half, CSC learning platform. This is, let's say, minor size is slightly higher, so it's just read deactivated. Chlorine is called read deactivated or mind deactivated. And we have another strong deactivator with minus 10 and minus 10. Fine. We can answer these kind of questions now. Yes or no? Now come to net mechanism under electrophilic substitution. See, this is SER. Aromatic electrophilic substitution, this is SER. So there is one mechanism which is called SE1. So come to next one, SE1 mechanism. SE1 mechanism, so you have to substitution electrophilic unimolecular. Downstream where is substitution electrophilic unimolecular. Yani yahan pe kya rahega? Pehle step mein jo bhi cheez hai bahar ja rahi hai, jisko bhi remove karna hai aapko, logon ko ya dusre step mein substitution ho raha hai. To do step ho jayenge. Jaise ki SM1 mein kiya tha aapne. SM1 gas mein kahan attack karta hai? Nucleus se yahan pe kahan attack karta hai? Electrophilic step mein electrophilic. So in first step electrophilic mein hai common attack. In last two, electrophilic state mein aayega, first step mein aayega. Check karo. What are the different terms aana chahiye? In this case, electrophilic has a target first step only. But in this case, it will be first of all you remove the test, correct? And then you get some charge here, and then insert will come later. So two steps. Write down. SE1, number of steps 2. Number of steps 2. That's R1. 1. Because in first step, it will depend on only one concentration, only one thing. Only concentration of one thing. So what is that thing? That is substrate. So step 1. Now you can vary the equation easily. Step 1. Okay, step 1 we have this vector X. Now this is giving you minus charge here plus X plus. Then now, so remember X is leading group. This is being replaced by electrophilic, because this is electrophilic substitution. It works for 2. Except 2 is, you have this picture, this minus charge will take off C plus, and you will have this kind of formation. Secondly, this reaction is not a good reaction because of this problem. You are getting a minus charge in double bond, the same double bond, which I have again. SN vocation, SN1, you get to tell us, SN1 vocation, aromatic phase theory. Why are you over the left side of the minus side there? Let's say SN1, let's say SN1. SN1, you're getting plus charge. SN1, you're getting minus charge. That case, you're getting carbon ion, this case, you're getting carbon ion. So, which are the like carbon ion? Mention here, this reaction is feasible if polar medium, so right on polar medium is must. You must have polar medium. If you want a question, you must have polar medium. Right now, the polar medium, so that X can be removed easily. If polar medium is there, it's really over. There is something you will have accepted, and I may have to plus or minus here. So, next step, reason this should be good or bad. Very good. Charlie said, I'm not sure, I'm not sure. Okay? So, it should be a very good reason group. X plus to come to LFQ, so that's a reason group. So, right down, this should be a very good leaving group. अपने आप लीड कर रहे हैं नहीं फर्स्ट स्टेप है तो इट्स अ वेरी गुड लीविंग ग्रुप नॉट बैड लीविंग ग्रुप इट्स अ गुड लीविंग ग्रुप एंड व्हाट अबाउट इलेक्ट्रोफाइल यहां से इलेक्ट्रोफाइल शुड बी स्ट्रांग इट शुड बी गुड इलेक्ट्रोफाइल वीक इलेक्ट्रोफाइल में होंगे तो ये रिएक्शन उतनी आसान नहीं होगी जितना अच्छा इलेक्ट्रोफाइल होगा उतनी आसानी से रिएक्शन हो जाएगी क्लास के लिए कैटेगरी का एडिशन अपने आप कर सकते हैं बताने की जरूरत नहीं आज तक Now this structure you can draw is like this, A, double bond plus E above, H below. And what is the resonance of the infrastructure? E you see, flux charge is moving from here to here, and you see E above H below. Now this is resonance hybrid of sigma complex. Resonance hybrid of sigma complex. And then you can mention that what are the locations of the resonance clusters here, and one more location. So, these three locations are getting clustered. So, check out who is this. The solution that goes on here. Yes. Elimination, yes. Well done. Departure or removal, departure of out of a darkness, departure of leaving group. Okay. This bond here. This bond here or without bond here. In body cases, you call it elimination. You call this process as elimination. So, mention elimination in general can be three types: alpha, beta, gamma elimination. Take an example of alpha elimination. Come group X here, group Y. Now, this X is removed because of this Y. So, to mention here, minus X minus. Let's say, it is other way also, x अपने electron छोड़ के जा रहा है, मान लो यहाँ पे दे के जा रहा है, तो क्या होगा इसके इसमें? तो यहाँ पे x plus, दोनों केसेस में बात कर सकते हैं. So, let's say this is x plus, remove, and we are adding c minus y. In next case, y minus is removed with this electron and we are getting carbon. This is used in number of mechanisms where you will have compounds like CCl2S2 or CH2Cl2. So whenever you have CH2Cl2, CH2Cl2 can give you CH2. CH2Cl2 can give you CH2, which is a carbene. So this mechanism is alpha elimination. So why CH2Cl2 can give you CH2? Because one CH2 have separation for other than and finally have this one. So, this will be option given by the way. First, alpha elimination for this. CH2Cl2 or you can say CCl3 minus. If you go CCl3 minus, it is like C minus Cl, Cl and Cl. Now, what happens in this case, this process will go to CCl2 plus Cl minus. And the CCl2 will be a carbene. Because this will have two electrons or one unshared pair and two bond pairs. So CCl2 is having same structure as CH2. So these structures are called carbenes. I hope you have done carbene also. Carbenes are of two types, singlet, triplet. Revise these things. You have discussed everything. That will not be repeated again. Now come to beta elimination. This is alpha elimination. In this you can get carbene. Beta elimination. So remember, alpha elimination will give you carbene. Remember the symbol that alpha elimination can give you carbene. Alpha elimination will occur when leaving group as well as separating group both of them will change carbon. Alpha elimination. Beta elimination. Facilitation. यहाँ से पहली बार निकल रहे हैं कल आप कर चुके दिस इज जस्ट अ रिविजन जस्ट करो तो कंसोलिडेशन हो रहे और ये रिमूव हो रहे कोई नहीं है ओके जिसको कंपनी कहते हैं बढ़िए इंटू में जाना बंस में जाना सेम थिंग सो बीटा रिमोलेशन कंसोलिडेशन फ्रॉम वन कार्बन and removal from other locations. And next is karma. In karma case, you have leaving group at one more carbon away. So, this will be like this facilitates removal of this. So, suddenly this is this type of number is remaining. Cyclic type of compound. So, this portion will be attached here. This portion will be attached here. So, you will have this kind of compound. So, as the U particle is attached over here. So, suppose U portion 1, 3 is attached over here. So, this is attached over here. So, you are having a cyclic kind of formation. So, remember, alpha elimination, carbon. Beta elimination, a double bond. And gamma elimination, a cycle. Okay? Now, next is, commencing model 11 in beta elimination. Beta elimination requires extra energy in form of catalyst or assistant. Beta elimination requires extra energy in form of catalyst or assistant. Next point, conversion of hybridization from sp3 to sp2. So conversion of hybridization from sp3 to sp2. So elimination is preferred where group size is large. So molecule relax form mein rahega aise. Yes or no? So molecule get better stability and crowding can be decreased. Molecule can have better stability and crowding can be decreased. Think about sp3 mein angle kitna hai? 1.98. sp2 mein badh gaya angle. So angle badh gaya, relaxation badh gaya. sp2 aur angle relax ho gaya, 180 ho gaya. Or you have to think about it. Now mention possible cases or possible mechanism. The three mechanisms we have discussed: E2, E1, and E1TD. E2, E1, and E1TD. Now first of all, the mechanism. Both are simultaneous. Now the oil both things, attack and removal. Both are simultaneous. So facilitation we have, removal we start to order. Simultaneous E2. In one step. That's why E2 will have how many steps? One step. What is the order of this one? Two. Order of E1 is 1, but steps are 2. So for E1 you mention, group with one pair leads first, followed by group without bond pair. So group with bond pair means first, followed by group without bond pair. इसी में क्या होगा? दोनों चीजें एक साथ हो रही हैं. कैसे? For example, let's say you have the base is capturing this hydrogen, one is shifted while holding. Everything is in one step. So what are you hearing? This is E2 mechanism. So group with bond pair and group without bond pair. So E2 is both need simultaneously. E1 is group with bond pair needs first, followed by another without bond pair. So the bond pair wala pehle ja rahe hain, so matlab kya hoga? जिसमें से इलेक्ट्रॉन पहले हो जाएगा, प्लस प्लस बनेगा वहां पर, और फिर उससे दूसरे वाला पोर्शन रिलीज हो जाएगा. इवन चीजें क्या होगा? अगर देख कार्बन में जाने का मतलब पहले कार्बन एंड फॉर्म करने, तो ग्रुप विद फर्स्ट साइड विल लीव फर्स्ट एंड देन नेक्स्ट पोर्शन विल लीव लेटर. दैट्स द रूल्स ऑफ द थिंग. इवन both needs are going to unity. In Indian, both with banter means so, followed by both with banter. Now, remember the thing, if both with banter means so, you become rich out. Left side. Surrender. You will be getting formation of karma dhamma. Now, you can erase the change in your SM1. You will say, SM1 even, start self-help. SM1 even becomes like a competition of that. So, there is a competitive, there is a competition between SM1 versus E1. So, which is more? It will depend upon base. If base is strong, elimination will be more. If base is weaker, which is any better, competition will be better. It will be, it will also be located with the value of L1. There is 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree. So, these things are already different. Now, in this case, E2, both moves simultaneous, and in this case, both get bonded in the same plus factor. Followed by that, we are having without bonded. Now, move on to this problem. Now, down. First, without bonded, just leave. First, just leave is, approach without bonded. So, parallel counting correct, without bonded. And then, with bonded. So, it is reverse of even. Again, I am saying, in this case, mechanism, the order is 1 and stress are 2. Order is 1 and stress are 2 in this case, once again. So, let us start with E2 mechanism. Let us start with E2 mechanism. So, this session, we have already done, we are just completing writer part. So, write down E2 mechanism. Write this reaction. This plus you have BH, B and H, and you have Y minus. Y minus are leaving book. So, that's it. Three things. Now mention rate in this case. Rate in this case is equal to substrate as well as K times the sample reactor, that is called substrate, and as well as D minus. So mention rate is proportional to rate constant, or rate is equal to rate constant multiplied by substrate concentration multiplied by base concentration. Now that's why this order is second order reaction. Order is second order. Write one line. SN2 may also occur here. SN2 may also take place here. SN2 may also take place. That is, it is SN2 versus E2 now. So now, write down one question, which will predominate? Which will be more, even say prominent. So write down, which will predominate? SN2 or E2? Answer which will depend on center base, substrate, medium, try to depend on it. So we try to make a picture mainly, you have to be compounded. Where you have excess fluid, and you have alcoholic fluid. So excess will have substitution, alcoholic will have elimination. So these things will come in picture. If you have OCD cell minus, then you have OH minus. So OH minus can have substitution. OCD cell minus will have elimination. So these things will come. And next step, mention next step, no intermediate in this case. See, E2 is one step, so no intermediate. So please mention, no intermediate. Now you can draw a parallel with SN2 also. SN2 will be co-intermediate being an asset, SN2 will be an asset. SN2 will be a transition state that I gave you. To represent clear mechanism or two. Now that transition state is more than hypothetical. It's a hypothetical state to just explain mechanism. So write down. No intermediate. But possibility to draw a transition state. But you can draw a transition state to explain logic of formation of product. You can draw a transition state to explain logic of formation of product. So, please draw this kind of transition state. we are drawing Samson's face to just explain logic of formation of character. कैसे बन गया character? ये बताने के लिए आप Samson's face draw करें. Character mistake बन गया या नहीं? कभी नहीं बन गया. Samson's face वहां पे है क्या आते हैं? इसको भी जाके अंदर रखते हैं. अगर इतना पे कर दिया यहाँ पे नीचे लिखो हुए नहीं तब भी काम चल जाएगा, बट लिख देगा तो अच्छा. Samson's face अंदर क्या. Now this transition state evidently is having dh, what is dh? That portion, that dh attaching on h. That portion exactly opposite to the leading root portion, that is y minus. And this kind of position where both are exactly opposite, one is here, another is here, or this way, exactly opposite. This is called empty, steady, planar situation, or empty, steady, planar structure. तो रिमेंबर इनिशियल मैकेनिज्म और इसको सिंपल लैंग्वेज में बोल सकते हो बैक साइड अटैक. केमिस्ट्री की लैंग्वेज में एंटी थ्योरी बोल सकते हो और सिंपल लैंग्वेज में बैक साइड अटैक. तो उसे अटैक में बैक साइड कभी भी बंद से अटैक नहीं होगा. यानी ऐसा नहीं कि आपसे आपने रिसा भी रखी कि वाई यहां लगाए तो चलो इधर से चल के अटैक कर देते. तो हमेशा बैक साइड अटैक पॉसिबल होगा. एंटी थ्योरी बोल सकते बैक साइड अटैक ट्रांसफॉर्म से. And as I mentioned, anti-elimination. Anti-elimination means elimination will also be from opposite side. So there is an attack also that side say elimination order. Because structure doesn't care about it. Anti-perigenous structure can I use to remove the earth as a connection order. So I'll mix this. Right on. Why anti-elimination is required? Question can be why this anti-elimination is required? So, write down answer is to avoid repulsion between between what? D and Y. So, to avoid repulsion between D and Y. D or Y में जो भी repulsion ना है इसलिए ऐसा किया गया. मैं transition state के अगर हम orbital form में show करेंगे तो ऐसा दिखेगा. ये orbital form क्या बन गया? यहाँ पे लीनियर ओवरलैपिंग सिंगल बॉन्ड फॉर्म कर रहे हैं. इसी वन यू हैव वाई जो तो सिंगल बॉन्ड है एंड यू हैव हाइड्रोजन जो तो सिंगल बॉन्ड है एंड दिस इज द टास्क ऑफ बी. ये तो स्ट्रक्चर है. अब हो गया है ये डी एच को लेके जाएगा अपने साथ और ये वाले जो बॉन्ड फ्री होगा ये किसको मैन कर लेगा. और यहां से जैसे इससे बॉन्ड होगा तो ये भी हो जाएगा जो वाई को बाहर भेज देगा. तो एवरीथिंग इन ऑर्बिटल फॉर्म कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस बॉन्ड इज हियर नाउ वन दिस दिस बॉन्ड फ्री. ओके दिस कैन हैव अ आई वन विद दिस नेक्स्ट वन. आई वन जैसे बना यहां से जो लगा हुआ वाई वो फ्री होगा. तो ये फॉर्म ऑर्बिटल स्ट्रक्चर है. दिस ऑर्बिटल स्ट्रक्चर है. What is meaning of anti-elimination and what is meaning of spin elimination? So no doubt, anti-elimination means when attack and removal. Okay, this is from opposite side. Now this angle is called dihedral angle. So no doubt, when dihedral angle is 180 degrees, when dihedral angle is 180 degrees. This is called anti-elimination. What is meaning of anti-elimination? Attack transfer or removal transfer. Okay, so if attack is this way, removal is this way, that means you are making exactly opposite angle. Agar attack is this way, removal is this way, to constant angle is this way. Okay? So, mention anti-elimination means when attack and removal are from opposite side. So, in that case, dihedral angle is 180 degrees. And if it is still elimination, the same angle will become 0 degree. From elimination, that angle will become 0 degree. Now let us take very good example. This will just be a question about the exam last again, so not the same purpose of the exam. Now question could be like this. You have chlorine, hydrogen, and let's say religion. Now that we have discussed, like tagline, book, section, editorial, okay, exile. These things I'll not repeat once again. You know these things. The question is exile, editorial, okay, alternate. So in this case, often if the PM is in exile position and the D is in exile position. Now if you compare PL and D, which is making empty elimination chances? Which is giving the empty elimination chances? D with PL or H with PL? So then D with PL. PL after or D exactly opposite. Yes, that's it. You put it in place. Or PL vertical is. So this is not empty elimination thing. Empty elimination of nowhere. So D or PL to use together. I'm going to say, so in this case, if you have some D, D minus, so what is the chances? If you have D minus will take D, or D minus will take H, what is the chance of? D को यूज करते हो तो कैसे हो सकते हैं मुझे ये नहीं है डबल बॉन्ड है नाउ दिस कंपाउंड फॉर्म इज क्या मिल रहा है हाइड्रोजन डबल बॉन्ड हाइड्रोजन रिमूव कर रहा सीसीएल ओके और जो मैंने उसको बैटरी से यूज हुआ तो दिस इज एंटी एलिमिनेशन एग्जाम्पल नाउ द सेम कंपाउंड वुड हैव बीन लेट्स से सीएल एच डी एच तो योर आंसर इन दिस केस इज सीएल ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं है सबसे ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट एक्चुअल तो निकली गई बात सबसे क्या बनेगा यहाँ पे डबल बॉन्ड एंड डी तो प्लीज ड्रॉ दिस दिस कैन एक्सप्लेन एवरीथिंग अबाउट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ दिस काइंड ऑफ एलिमिनेशन अरे बहुत से ना क्यों यहाँ पे एच और क्यों यहाँ पे डी है इससे समझ में आ रहा होगा यस सर इस केस में डी के लिए क्योंकि सीएल के ऑपोजिट डी है इस केस में एच के लिए बिकॉज सीएल के ऑपोजिट एच है क्यों आप इस चीज कर रहे हैं बिकॉज एंटी एलिमिनेशन तभी फैसले होने का जरूरत है इस चैनल का मेजोरिटी डिग्री ऐसी गेट प्लेस का विनिंग यहां से इंजर हो अगले बच्चे एनी डिफिकल्ट इन दिस नाउ राइट ऑन कंडीशन ऑफ स्किन एलिमिनेशन कंडीशन ऑफ स्किन एलिमिनेशन मैं सर तुम्हें कह condition of spin elimination so spin elimination kya hota hai spin elimination if positive charge is present on y if positive charge is present on y chances of spin elimination will be there now last case mein kya y pe positive charge tha nahi last case mein y kya tha c minus इस केस में चांसेस हैं तो कैसा एग्जाम्पल हो सकता है राइट ऑन दिस एग्जाम्पल सी एस सी एन प्लस दिस काइंड ऑफ फॉर्मेशन कैन हैव स्पिन एलिमिनेशन बिकॉज ऑफ दिस केस दिस हाइड्रोजन कैन give support here. So if you want to draw let's say resonance structure then upon D minus will come. D minus will have support in this scenario and this portion will be eliminated. And there is a challenge here. Just a challenge here. Yahan pe agar y ka to kya banega? Double bond hai. Banega bhai. So this bar kya hai? Ek hi taraf se D minus isko remove kar rahe hain aur aap ne ek tarah se bana rahe hain. Now this thing elimination is possible only if both are on same side. Now same side का shape का value होगा जब plus charge present है. For example, then you have this kind of y as a block. If you have CA minus A is this, this is not possible. So you can move down. Evidences. Evidences in EQ elimination. Number one. So write down read is equal to. Racial effective. So the rate constant multiplied by substrate concentration multiplied by base concentration. E2 say here. Order should be 2. So your first step should be this. Rate is equal to rate constant substrate base. Okay, now next step. Or next point. Replace H with D. Replace H by D. Come on, one more read come over, multiple times come over. This is the result. Kitchen step may be there, अगर एक अगर सर्वे करके स्टेप में एक फोर स्टेप में तो सर्वे दूसरे दिन स्लोप कर दैट मीन रिप्लेस एवरी डी इफ यू रीडिंग समथिंग दैट मीन सी एच बॉन्ड इज ब्रेकिंग इन विथ स्टेप स्लोप स्टेप सो नो डाउन सी एच बॉन्ड ब्रेक इन स्लोप स्टेप नाउ आई होप यू हैव नो प्रॉब्लम राइटिंग एविडेंसेस इफ यू नो वी कैन यूज एवरी वे टू द एविडेंसेस इन द सो सी एच बॉन्ड ब्रेक इन स्लोप स्टेप एंड दैट कैन बी डन फॉर ब्रेक एग्जामिनेशन Whenever you are given some mechanism, the identity step is definition of mechanism, second step is reaction strength, without catalyst strength, temperature condition, third step is explanation of that mechanism, fourth is usage of that mechanism, and last is evidence. So you have this kind of pattern for any reaction. That's an example of reaction. Explain SLAI mechanism in both exam, obviously not IV exam, they cannot ask this. So, processes mention everything in this manner. Next one, 10.03. Find the key using changing leading group rate is change. Changing leading group rate is change. That's why test the resultant. Closer. So leading group copy is the rare. Closer. Maybe that's not the only. After you can understand if donor ratio exists or first the palace of the earth of course. So obviously donor the ground are. इसलिए जो भी चीजें वो सब एक सकते हैं नेक्स्ट इज ईवन मैकेनिज्म एलिमिनेशन मैकेनिज्म दिस इज ईवन मैकेनिज्म ईवन मैकेनिज्म मेरे नाम है सर तो स्टेप वन स्टेप टू स्टेप वन सी एच ई वाई ओके एलिमिनेशन एंड क्लोज स्टेप This y can come out. Okay, so we're getting C, X, C. So this is a cargo cation intermediate. The cargo cation intermediate. Now this cargo cation intermediate. Well, our first reaction. That's a removal of X plus and a fast reaction or X is leading the RF. Is it like this? Okay. First of all, the base test, different to base test result. Coming from that side. Okay. Coming from that side, X is removed. So, if you have a problem and a problem, then you have to do the same side. Still elimination is against them. Very important. So, B has that side. Removal of this, you're getting a double bond. Compound it. Again. एल्कीन फॉर्मेशन होगा साथ में मिलेगा डीएच नो डाउन एस एम वन विल ऑल्सो कंपीट विथ ई वन दिस इज ई वन तो पॉइंट वन एस एम वन विल कंपीट विथ ई वन पॉइंट नंबर टू इन ई वन आयनाइजेशन इज रे डिटरमाइंड In E1, ionization is rate-determining. So what is ionization? Plus step. Use over here. But plus, and this is chemical, y minus. So ionization is plus ionization. This step is RDS. RDS not RDS. Rate-determining step. So, SN1 will complete with E1, and this step is rate-determining step. Third point. कौन सा मीडियम चाहिए उसे? सोलर मीडियम।
तो मैडम
क्योंकि जैसे अटेंडर है वैसे मीडियम है, तो कौन सा मीडियम चाहिए होगा? सोलर मीडियम। अभी सारी चीजें आप सीख चुके हो, सब रिलेट कर सकते हो। अटेंडर ईवन सोलर मीडियम क्यों चाहिए बोले? क्लोज करना ब्रेक करना है इसमें। अगर सोलर मीडियम तो कैसे ब्रेक कर पाओ? नहीं कर पाओ तो सोलर मीडियम। नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, एविडेंसेस। नाउ एविडेंसेस में पॉइंट नंबर वन, चेंज इज नो इफेक्ट, चेंज इज नो इफेक्ट ऑन वेट, चेंज सबसेज इफेक्ट ऑन वेट। इसके साथ भी होता है सबसेज के रुपये लगाने के रेट में क्या रकम चार्ज कर रहे हैं जीवन वो थ्री टाइम सबसेज दैट्स एवरी जीवन ऑर्डर इज वन तो रेट से मिनिमम का रेट है। तो रेट डिपेंड मैंने चेंज डेट रेट बजन चेंज, चेंज कर स्टेट रेट चेंजेस जिससे रेट लॉस हो। इस रेट लॉस में डॉक्टर से जीवन लेते हैं। एग्जाम में कैसा रहा है, कौन सा एग्जाम है ये आपको पूछा हुआ है और चेंज दिया गया है कि रेट मान लो पहले कुछ चालू मिला है और बाद में अपने डेट चेंज करिए तो शेयर कर दें और सभी रेट उतना ही है। वहां पर कौन सा एलिमिनेशन होगा स्टॉक एलिमिनेशन मुख्य पे। नेक्स्ट वन, यूज क्लोरियर आइसोटोप, यूज क्लोरियर आइसोटोप कितना हजार आइसोटोप यूज कर रहे हो ऑफ वायर, वायर जिसे लीक करना था समझो, वायर कौन सा होता है जिसे लीक करना है। तो आपने हैवियर आइसोटोप यूज कर रहे हैं, तो हैवियर आइसोटोप यूज करोगे स्लोर तक में ग्रेड हो रहे हैं तो उसको कुछ फर्क पड़ना चाहिए। उसको रेडिंग करने का फर्क पड़े थी जब पेट में देगा तो रेडिंग यू देवे रहते दो रेट इज जितनी इज मल्टीपल टाइम, रेट इज जितनी इज मल्टीपल टाइम डिस्टोट प्राइमरी आइसोटोपिक इफेक्ट जो डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन प्राइमरी आइसोटोपिक इफेक्ट सर्चुअल क्लास में। तो रेट जितनी इज मल्टीपल टाइम डिस्ट्रू बॉन्ड डिग्री C and Y is breaking in this shift, in first shift. Yes. So if you are changing this Y to some new Y chart, new altitude, so after rate level of fall for a reaction, it is not happening. This bond, the break is there, which is still there, step 1. Other people are still there, which is still there. Step 2. Next point. Change hydrogen by deuterium. Change hydrogen by deuterium. Rate is slightly decreased. ये भी देखा जाता है क्वेश्चन में। ठीक है, ये बहुत इनका जो मैं चार एविडेंस जो मैं क्वेश्चन चाहते हैं सही एग्जाम से इनसे कल तो जैसे जिस क्वेश्चन बोली जा रही है यहाँ पे चेंज हाइड्रोजन बाय ड्यूटीरियम तो क्वेश्चन क्या चेंज हाइड्रोजन ड्यूटीरियम इन मिडल रिएक्शन वाई रेट डिक्रीज इंडिकेशन आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन क्यों डिक्रीज होगा? हाइड्रोजन में हाइड्रोकार्बिकेशन चाहते हैं जो टीडियम में पॉसिबल नहीं होगा क्यों? क्योंकि इसका रीजन होता है देखो सी एच बॉन्ड एंड सी डी बॉन्ड आई से विच बॉन्ड इज स्ट्रॉन्गर स्ट्रॉन्गर बॉन्ड इसलिए देखने हो रहा है तो ये हाइड्रोकार्बिकेशन कम हो जाएंगे हाइड्रोकार्बिकेशन के लिए बहुत कम हो जाएगा तो इलेक्ट्रॉन रिलीजिंग इफेक्ट नहीं होता। ओके तो इसे मेंशन सी एच एंड सी डी सीडी में नाम लेस हाइपर कॉम्बिनेशन दैट्स वाई सी एच के केस में जो रेट मिल जाएगा आपको सीडी में ऐसा नहीं मिलेगा। नेक्स्ट पॉइंट और नेक्स्ट में जाएगा मैं सी वन सी डी में जाने का सी वन सी डी में जाने का स्टेप वन नॉट सी वन हम लोग स्टेप टू स्टेप वन स्टेप टू टू स्टेप्स है तो स्टेप वन सी एच सी एच आप दो एग्जाम के लिए मस्ट है बी माइनस विल टेक अप हाइड्रोजन इन फर्स्ट स्टेप एंड वन जो टेस्ट चले आप मुझे करेंगे माइनस चल तो फर्स्ट स्टेप तो कंपाउंड सी माइनस पहले तो जैसे जनता मिल गई जो सेंटर मीडियट फॉर्म है सी माइनस आ गया यहाँ पर माइनस है ये लेवल से रेट बढ़ रहे हैं तो मतलब ये इवन टू नहीं जा रहा है मतलब बच्चों क्या कर रहे हैं नेक्स्ट टाइम नेक्स्ट एविडेंस एविडेंस नंबर टू कहने से एक्टिविटी ऑफ हाइड्रोजन दस हाइड्रोजन दस हाइड्रोजन एक्टिविटी ऑफ दैट हाइड्रोजन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर और दस हाइड्रोजन इज वेरी एक्टिविट बेस्ट एन इजीली टेक अप दस हाइड्रोजन एंड रिएक्शन कैन फॉलो. So this again is a bad acidic location or not that much good acid. So again, I'm going to tell you, because we don't need any acid. My answer to this is, so both questions are there also. Let's say you have one case, some X leading group, in other case you have some X leading group. In case number one, you have and case number two you have this. Everything you think can give you better even PV mechanism or higher rate of even PV mechanism. What's the answer? Which can give you better even PV mechanism? हाइड्रोजन ऑल्सो हाइड्रोजन यहाँ पे कहा कौन सा हाइड्रोजन की बात करोगे यहाँ पे लगेगा हाइड्रोजन की बात करो तो निकाल नहीं लोगे ठीक है. तो बताओ अगर हाइड्रोजन निकालते हो माइनस फाइव आ गया. आपके पास दो ऑप्शन है एक तरफ ये पूरा ग्रुप है इसमें माइनस आए इसको पूरे ठीक कर सकते हैं तो कौन कर सकते हैं ओके माइनस एम से भी जीत सकते हैं और एक तरफ से साइक्लोन एक्जाइन ग्रुप है साइक्लोन एक्जाइन का जैसे सिर्फ माइनस फाइव होता है माइनस में जो स्कोप नहीं होता है सर माइनस है यहाँ पे तो चार्ज को डिमेटलाइज भी कर सकते हैं तो वे क्वेश्चन में ठीक कर लेंगे. नाउ गो डाउन नेक्स्ट टाइम पुटिंग सम ड्यूटेरियम इन केस ऑफ एच पुटिंग सम ड्यूटेरियम in case of H, you are getting this compound. It's a capping with H. Deuterium definitely you can get milder. It's a capping with H. So, paraffin is such a reversible. Jo H is on to D replace or D opposite H is not possible. That means, whenever it's just like if you're putting some isobut and you're getting some compound which is replacing that H by D, that means that's for this reversible. और इक्वल भी होने चाहिए राइट हम बेस्ट से भी रिजल्ट चलो वो सारे डायरेक्शन में जा रहे हैं बाकी डायरेक्शन में जा रहे हैं तो पुटिंग सम ड्यूटेरियम यू आर गेटिंग दिस और दिस इज आइसोलेटेड इन सम अमाउंट दिस प्रूव दैट फर्स्ट सेट इज रिजल्ट और आई होप इतना काम कर सकते हैं आपको very important question here. Please go ahead. This one is correct option. First is correct product or second is correct product. The bottom one man. Elimination order, you have a point on it, assist elimination order. And the actual elimination order, you have a double bond there. Yes or no? Or other resist elimination order, you have a double bond. Sorry, X is over. And the actual elimination order, you have a double bond. You have a double bond there. So, point of success is saying it's you. फर्स्ट एग्जाम सेकेंड इज करेक्ट यूजली ब्रिज हेड लोकेशन के नॉट है ब्रिज हेड लोकेशन के नॉट है एसएमएनएसएमटी एंड सीन एडिट जो काम है दैट के नॉट है एलिमिनेशन ऑल्सो नॉट है तो ब्रिज हेड नो डाउन आंसर इज this head location cannot give this kind of elimination, and this is a rule which is called death rule. Death rule. Okay? This head location cannot give elimination. Remember this. So you will always form this compound, you can never form this compound. You have to be a dial only one of it. This is the same thing you can't get the head location. Next one. So we are discussing orientation of double bond. Where exactly is the double bond? If you are eliminating some compound. Okay? So where exactly is the double bond? First example is here. Second example. Let's say you have a compound C double bond C. Do you have a compound? C double bond C, single bond. C, H, single bond C, H. Now, where exactly is the remove this? From here or from here? Green one or blue or red one? So go for green one. Then just test it. Conjugated will be C double bond C, single bond C, double bond C, single bond C. Are we doing this? So getting conjugation. Are there more options used for this? We correct it. Are more options used for this? C double bond C, single bond C, single bond C. And then finally you have double bond C. So this is not conjugated. Conjugation is a benefit to our resonance of light here, data stable. How do you get that now? Next point. Point number 3. Self-based room. Point number 3 is self-based room. So recently you have discussed in that, but now I am giving you proper format in terms of notes. So come to self-based room. Self-based room. Double bond will form. Double bond will form in direction of position of highly substituted alkene. Double bond will form in position of highly substituted alkene. So for example, if you have now, the central rule is applicable for E1 mechanism. So, what I'm saying is, this is applicable for which mechanism? E1 mechanism. E2 is central thing like that. E2 is central thing like that. Hoffman rule. Hoffman rule. Hoffman rule is applicable for least substituted smaller cell thing. That's your description. Thanks. So, in this case, central rule applicable for E1 case. So, let's say you have one example here. HCH. H. CCLR CHRR. Which alkene will form here? If you remove HCl from here, you will get a double bond here. If you remove HCl from here, you will get a double bond here. Sounds like this. You have a double bond on us here, you have a double bond on us here. Or two. See, sir, you have a double bond on us here, sir. Otherwise, if you want a double bond on us here, HCl will get an auto channel here, CH2. Double bond CH I2. Which will be possible? And why? You are saying that your answer should be C, CH3. R, double bond C, RR. Why this is correct? Because this is more substituted. Now how do you know whether it is more substituted or not? So simple thing is, you have got number of alpha hydrogens. That you have to switch. Number of alpha hydrogens are more. Number of hyper conjugating structures will be more. And that is also called more substituted structure. So go down this. If number of alpha hydrogens will be more, that structure will become more substituted and hyperconjugations will be more. In this case, if R is more, how many alpha carbon? No. This is alpha carbon, on this you have, let's say 3x, let's say it is methyl group. There will be this, this is CH3, let's say. Let's see this side. See this side of the comma, then CH3 is the 3 only. 3. And what is this? 3. So today that 12 over here, here how many? This carbon will be 3, here will be 1, 3, 1, 4, and 2. Here how many? This is here alpha number, 3, 1, 4. 4 answers. You have 4 and you have 12. We mark this one. However, highly substituted, it will have more number of alpha hydrogens, or it will have more number of hydrogen combinations. Point number 4. These things we are discussed in detail. I am just giving you brief notes on that. Okay? Don't ask like what I have in mind. These things are discussed earlier. Alpha hydrogen bond. Next point, point number four. Hofmann's rule. Hofmann's rule. So first thing, it is reverse of Fredrick's rule. It is reverse of Fredrick's rule. According to this rule, according to this rule, we will form least substituted product. Least substituted. First point. Second point. This will be applicable for E2 as well as E1 PVK. Applicable for E2 and E1 PVK. Now for the same question, my answer will become this. If it is E2 mechanism. Sorry. If this is? Yeah. E2 mechanism. But understand, in that case, this R has to justify that this is a big group. Which is very much steric hindrance or containing group. So no doubt, least substituted form or E2 mechanism form, then you have more chances of steric hindrance. Reaction factor is yes. Mechanism for you should go to the Java chances of steric hindrance. So when steric factor is more, then you will go for this group. Now come to synopsis of elimination reaction. Just a reaction we have done here, SMK is here, substitution agent for aromatic is here. Now come to elimination reaction, or if you call the mechanism for any, things you will depend on. So come to synopsis first. Elimination reaction. Number one, the effect of substrate. Number one, the effect of substrate. You see, the effect of substrate. Can you tell me the effect of substrate? So write down 4 points here. Point number one you mentioned, it can stabilize or destabilize. Now these are some notes from second order. Whatever you have learned till now, you can just go through these notes. Just kind of clarification, you can understand better way. So it can stabilize or destabilize. It can stabilize or destabilize. The incipient double bond, the present double bond. It can stabilize or destabilize. NPPN double bond. Number two, it can stabilize or destabilize carbocation. So, first of all, it can stabilize or destabilize NPPN double bond. Second, it can stabilize or destabilize carbocation. So, put in the general thing. Next one, it can stabilize or destabilize carbocation. And number four, steric effect. Now please note down, if you want to see E2 mechanism can come from 1 and 4. That means, E2 will come when substrate is given in such a way that it can stabilize or destabilize the NPPN double bond. So E2 mechanism and 4 part. Whenever steric factor is more, we'll take root of E2. So 1 in 4 will favor E2 mechanism. I hope you understand this. Are you getting this? See, whenever you are having a plus 12 formation, or whenever you are having a minus 12 formation, this one will be following root of E1. This one will follow root of E1 CD. And this is following root of E2. E2. So E2 is 1 in 4, come to E1. For E1, I can write, E1 can be 1, 2 and 4. Even can be 1, 2, and 4. The steric effect, even the steric effect around the system, 6 later, they will come up now. Sabagana, 6 kar diya, 6 se dusra bana liya, 3 sa bana liya. So, like, certainly,
तो आप उसको तो ऐसे काम सीधे से कर सकते हैं,
पर ज्यादा फोर में ऐसे काम करने वाले
ई टू
सही
तो वन टू वन फोर
तो काफी देर एन सी
टू के लिए
फिर वो रिवन सी जी
वन थ्री एन फोर तो तुम का बोलो फोर कहीं नहीं
है ई फोर हेल्थ
जरूरत है
जो हेल्थ के वो कहीं नहीं है
तो आंसर क्या है
वन वन टू वन थ्री
ना सिंस वन इज एवरेज
तो आपका आंसर अच्छा नहीं है
टू एन थ्री
ओके
आगे गई
ना नेक्स्ट वन
ई वन वर्सेज ई टू वर्सेज ई वन सी टू
तो दैट दैट का भी एक स्थिति
पर अगर नेक्स्ट वन बी पास
अल्फा ब्रांचिंग
अल्फा ब्रांचिंग
तो कहीं कहीं ये बच्चे जो ऐसा नाम हो
अल्फा ब्रांचिंग बीटा ब्रांचिंग
तो ये कहता हूं
अल्फा ब्रांचिंग ऑन एनी क्लस्टर ग्रुप
अल्फा ब्रांचिंग ऑन एनी क्लस्टर ग्रुप
सेमेस्टर लेट का अगर है
बच्चों में
तो कौन सा मिला है
रामकर आप खुद बता सकते
हैं मीडा में जाना
दोस्त कर रहे
कारोबार में मुझे सिलाई दे रहे थे
ऐसा ब्रांचिंग को सिलाई करो तो इंडिया निकाल का मजबूत
कैसे ऐसे सिलाई कैसे करेंगे
जब कैसा ये सही दोस्त आपको सजन
नेक्स्ट वाइट
ऐसा
ब्रांचिंग ऐसा कारण कोई मानव से ग्रुप है तो कौन से देश में काम कर रहे हैं
ई टू
ई टू
के चांसेस बढ़ जाएंगे
या यूनियन टी वी के चांसेस बढ़ जाएंगे
और उसके अगर सुनो उसको फिर से करेक्ट करो
अल्फा अल्फा कार्बन पे माइनस चार्ज आ गया
तो ईवन सी भी कैसे हो सकता है सर
अल्फा कार्बन पे ही आ गया तो
फिर ई टू का ही ऑप्शन
है ईवन सी भी कब हो गया
बीटा तो
ऐसे भी सके थे
जब अल्फा का नेगेटिव आ गया तो हम सी भी सके
कम तो ईवन सी भी
क्योंकि ईवन सी भी को
जो फिर ईवन सी भी
नथिंग दैट दिस लोकेशन इज हैविंग माइनस फाइव ग्रुप
यही जो माइनस फाइव
ओके
तो वो अच्छा ऑप्शन हो गया
यही जो माइनस फाइव ग्रुप लगा दिया
बस दस बड़ा माइनस फाइव ग्रुप लगा हुआ
ऑप्शन क्या होगा
ये यही का एच ऐसे भी बन जाए
तो डिफरेंट डिशन कौन कौन सी होंगे
यही से वाला बने
नेक्स्ट
माइनस फाइव ग्रुप एट डीटा पोजिशन
अब क्या होगा
माइनस फाइव ग्रुप आज डेटा पोजिशन
सर मेरे आंसर है
ई वन सी बी
सुनो लो
ई वन सी बी
समझो
इनकेस ऑफ ई वन
पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ
एफ एन आई
इनकेस ऑफ ई टू
पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ
एफ एन टू आई
ओके
सो इफ यू आर नॉट वेरी क्लियर अवर चैरक एंड टेंशन इज ड्रॉ ऑल पॉसिबल चैरक
तो यू गो फॉर दो डी रूट
सब्स्टिट्यूशन रूट
विथ डी जैडी चैरक
एलिमिनेशन रूट
डी जैडी चैरक
to write all possible correct.
So,
next step,
in case of second order mechanism,
where alpha branching is more,
if you are increasing alpha branching,
and you know that order is 2,
so if you say SM2 that will be E2 that will be,
so
know that SM2 will be dominated by E2.
Alpha branching,
second order field,
E2 will dominate.
Alpha branching से हमेशा E2 को dominate कर रहे हैं
carry sentences के अंदर
और carry sentences से एक मैंने बताया ही था
यानी पहले जो रिसिस्टर है
बेसिक स्ट्रॉन्ग हो
तो एलिमिनेशन बढ़ जाता है
ब्रांचेस बहुत ज्यादा
बहुत सारे ग्रुप रहे हो
तो भी एलिमिनेशन का स्कोप बढ़ जाता
है सब्स्टिट्यूशन का स्कोप कम हो जाता
है तो यही बात हम कह रहे हैं अल्फा
ब्रांचिंग तो E2 का स्कोप ज्यादा होगा और
अलावा एसएन टू नेक्स्ट टाइम
इनकेस ऑफ फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिलेशन इफ ऑर्डर इज वन
and alpha branching
so
which will be dominating
SM1 or E1
so note down
SM1 will dominate
यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा हिट है
SM1 डायरेक्ट कर रहे तो
रीजन क्या है उसका
कार्बो डायनेमिक स्टेबिलिटी
तो नोट डाउन
इन दिस केस यू आर सेम थ्रू
कार्बो डायनेमिक स्टेबिलिटी
ना ये इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन हो सकता है
बिकॉज
आई होप दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू
फॉर
सब्स्टिट्यूशन एंड एलिमिनेशन
competition
which is more
so if alpha branching E2
dominates
and if alpha branching
first order
SM1 will dominate
because SM1 goes to the
positive side
even if positive
will
be बट इसका अगर इलेक्शन चांसेस कम होगा फर्स्ट अगर इलेक्शन दोस्त से चलेगा तो दोस्त से जब मिलेंगे तो क्या रहेगा अपने आपको सरलाइज करके फिर से इन्वेरियन करेंगे टाइम है उसके पास तो वन से टाइम इज लेट एसी से तो बाहर जाना तो एलिमिनेशन जल्दी हो जाएगा तो वहां पर सब्सिशन की जगह पर एलिमिनेशन जल्दी प्रेफर करेंगे. नेक्स्ट टाइम इफेक्ट ऑफ डे तो ए पार्ट ऑफ होल मकान टू बी पार्ट दैट इज इफेक्ट ऑफ डे इफेक्ट ऑफ डे तो इफेक्ट ऑफ डे कैसे आंसर विल बी ई वन सी जी E1 and E2, no longer. Weak days, moderate days, and very strong days. Weak days, moderate days, and for even TV, it is a very strong day because that day has to capture hydrogen and then it has to create minus charge and then this minus charge will move. So, three options. Even to E2 to E1 TV. Now, question only if you have E2 and SN2, and let's say you are increasing base strength, so which will be more, E2 or SN2? E2. Base kalaoge to kya hoga? Elimination badh jayega. And base strength badh jayega, elimination badh jayega. Substitution kam ho jayega. Substitution badh jayega, then neutral by lecture. Okay? Now, E1 versus SN1, E1 versus SN1, so it's not just the way to say, SN1 will dominate. Now, SN1, even, based on the way, abhi bhi SN1 will follow the other. Kyo aisa kyo kar raha? In the substitution, if you follow the first order, you will follow the other, rather than the other, you will follow the other. So, you will be removing the other, apne aap se, double down solution to the elimination. So, if this is over, in khasha nukle pahin, और एक अच्छा देश जनरली सब्सटीट्यूशन के लिए प्रेवर करने वाला है तो केवल आपकी बात अच्छी हो गई सब्सटीट्यूशन स्पेशल ओवर एलिमिनेशन इन जनरल परपोज एंड एलिमिनेशन स्पेशल ओवर सब्सटीट्यूशन इन जनरल पर तो प्लीज कीप दिस इन माइंड एज अ जनरल क्राइटेरिया आई नॉट थिंक दिस इज ऑलवेज वैलिड बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम दिस विल बी वैलिड ओके सो कैन एक्सपेक्टेड दिस इज यू कैन चेंज सो टेक डाउन final you can say conclusions are E2 versus SN2 or E1 versus SN1. So write down E2 dominates SN2. E2 dominates SN2. So number 1, number 2, and number 3. Point number 1, if alpha branching is more, if alpha branching is high or low. Point number 2, E2 dominates SN2 if base strength is higher. जैसे base strength होगा E2 dominate करेगा. And leaving it is having large strength. Then कौन सा dominate होने वाला है? E2 dominate हो रहे हैं यहाँ पे. Now, next case should be SN1 dominate E1. SN1 का E1 को dominate कर रहे हैं. E2 dominate SN2, अभी बताया मैंने. अब SN1 dominate E1. क्या हो गया? अल्फा ब्रांचिंग जा रहा हूँ, अभी लिखा था आपने. अल्फा ब्रांचिंग जा रहा हूँ. सेकेंड क्या है? बेस स्ट्रेंथ हायर है. SN1 dominate E1 first part. अल्फा ब्रांचिंग सेकेंड पार्ट बेस स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ हाई थर्ड पार्ट कैसे रोल ऑफ लिविंग डोज डज नॉट अफेक्ट एक्सेस लिविंग डोज स्टेट में फिर से कोई पॉइंट नहीं रख सकते हम तो कम टू इफेक्ट ऑफ लिविंग डोज हाउस उसको भी डिस्कस कर लेकर इफेक्ट ऑफ लिविंग डोज इन इफेक्ट ऑफ लिविंग डोज इज मेंशन E1, E2, E1, T1. अगर अच्छा लिखेंगे तो इधर लेफ्ट साइड या राइट साइड E1 अच्छा E1 T1 अच्छा लिखेंगे तो हाइड्रोजन लेते हैं आप भूल जाएंगे आंसर दिस इज वेरी गुड लिविंग ग्रुप दिस इज वेरी गुड लिविंग ग्रुप दिस इज मॉडरेट लिविंग ग्रुप एंड दिस इज वेरी पुअर लिविंग ग्रुप वेरी गुड आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन इज कॉमन सेंस ऑल्सो वेरी डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ नेक्स्ट वन E1 versus SN1, E2 versus SN2. So write down E1 versus SN1, almost no major impact of leaving group as such. So write down role of leaving group acting as carbonium ion form, as when carbonium ion was formed, leaving group was not there. I will tell you this. Role of leaving group is acting as after carbonium ion is formed, leaving group is not present. Leaving group is already there. Pehle se bhi rehte hue leaving group. Usse bahut zyada fark nahi padega yahan pe. Ki compound mein SN1 ho gaya ya abhi SN1 even bond kar lete hai. Usse two mein. Usse zyada ka bhi kuch idea hai aur carbonium ion ka bond kya tha? Sir one mein. So that's why role of leaving group is almost absent. Next time E2 versus SN2. So again E2 dominates SN2. E2 dominates SN2. So it's very large size. It's very large size of positive charge on leaving group. So E2 dominates SN2. The leaving group of the bulky group is lots of leaving group is plus charge on it. Okay. प्लस चार जैसे स्पिन एलिमिनेशन के साथ लिखा है उस टाइप का प्लस चार नेक्स्ट इज इफेक्ट ऑफ मीडियम जैसे सिंपल इफेक्ट ऑफ मीडियम ग्रुप नेक्स्ट इज इफेक्ट ऑफ मीडियम इफेक्ट ऑफ मीडियम द पोलैरिटी इज हाई आई कैन आंसर जैसे ईवन एंड ईवन सीडी दो टाइप ऑफ सॉल्यूशन इंजेक्शन वेरी प्लस चार इंजेक्शन वेरी कारण है तो बोथ विल हैव बेटर पॉसिबिलिटी इफ पोलैरिटी इज देयर एंड इफ पोलैरिटी इज लेस देन चांसेस ऑफ ईवन यू कैन सी नॉन पोलर और लेस पोलर मीडियम विल फर्निश मोर चांसेस फॉर ईवन नेक्स्ट पार्ट If polarity is more, SN2 will dominate over E2. Now please understand, we are covering now whatever I am discussing now, substitution versus elimination also being covered with elimination substitution. Everything will be over. SN1, SN2, you know, even E2, even CD, you know. Now we are covering like whatever I am discussing here, SN2 is more than E2. This is comparativeness of E2. So what is the comparative result when SN2 and E2 compare? They are compared, or SN1 we are compared. So SN2 is more than E2, if polarity is more. Right on? If polarity is more, SN2 is preferred over E2, and SN1 is preferred over E1. So remember, polarity in general favors substitution. Can I make this statement? Polarity in general favors substitution. And logic is also very clear. Why polarity in general favors substitution? Polarity if you analyze solver issues, which is any theory. सॉल्वेंट की आसानी से डिजाइव करेगा और सब्सिडिशन की आसानी से हो जाएगा लास्ट पॉइंट टेम्परेचर इफेक्ट ऑफ टेम्परेचर सोल्यूशन एलिमिनेशन एलिमिनेशन डोमिनेट सब्सिडिशन एट हाई टेम्परेचर Elimination dominates temperature at high, elimination dominates substitution at high temperature. Now, this is over. Now, we have covered, till now we have covered in classical situation, all types of substitution reaction, SN1, SN2, SNI, and then we have covered substitution nucleophilic aromatic, substitution nucleophilic first order aromatic, then we have covered SRN1, And in today's class we covered benzyne mechanism also. We have covered substitution electrophilic aromatic, substitution electrophilic first order, it fills more and more codes, let's say I have left extra mechanism, and then we have covered E1, E2, E1, E2 mechanism. Okay? So almost all important mechanisms are over. Okay? Now you have got to realize these mechanisms. In tomorrow's class, I'll take it reagent. So please don't miss tomorrow's class. You know what is reagent? Now, what all you will discuss in reagents, that will be lead, acetate, chameleon, dioxide, okay, CO2, lithium, aluminum hydrate, क्या function होता है, sodium, SGH, क्या function होता है, तो ये सारी चीजें और इनके हर एक चीज के रिएक्शन एल्कोहल नहीं पूरे ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड से एस्टर से एसआईएलएस से हर एक कंपाउंड से रिएक्शन और सब तो क्या बनेगा